Caleb's Cosplay, I have something special for you today. I'm going to be showcasing my Winter Soldier stealth suit from Captain America. Can't wait for you guys to see this. If you haven't already, make sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications, and like and share with your friends and fellow cosplayers. With all that being said, let's get started with putting this bad boy on. I put on the pants and the boots because it does take a while to put those things on, but I will actually go ahead and get started with the rest of the costume. So there's a base layer underneath right here that I put on, and then I'm gonna put on the vest over the top of this one. So I really, really love this suit. This is a screen print stealth suit from White Sheep Leather. It's the nicer one of the two, and it has just really amazing detail on it. The one thing I really like about this suit compared to my other suits, I have the Endgame suit and also the Civil War suit, is this one actually fits very tight and has a great fit to it. The other ones I actually had to get tailored to make me actually look like Captain America, you know? Gotta have that skin tight feel. We have that base layer done. We just zip it around so that it kind of looks like a one piece in a sense. From here, I'm gonna go ahead and put on the second coat layer, the hot layer. This is where you start to sweat a little bit, you know? I haven't worn this to a Comic-Con yet, so I can't wait to try that out and see how drenched I get. Probably lose a couple pounds, like a sauna in here. So this is a little bit difficult for me to do myself because it wants to get stuck on this stuff. And this screen print fabric is really, how do I say this? It kind of like, it gets like kind of stuck on each other because it's almost like a rubberized feel for it. Give me a second. From here, showcase that American booty. And just trying to find that zipper point right there. And this is where I need some help because I can't zip this thing up all the way. So we got that thing zipped up. Now you need the extra, I guess you could call it neck guard on next. And all this is it just buttons on. So I have a button right here. There's a couple buttons in the back as well. Next up, we're gonna go ahead with the belt. For the belt, it's just a Velcro. Stick that bad boy on, make sure I'm nice and aligned. We're good to go. And then for this next piece, now this is my shoulder harness that I can actually just, now I wish I would've put it on the inside, but this is actually a magnet. So I can magnetize the shield and put it on the back of it. So definitely a new feature that I just added into this. Makes it definitely feel like you're actually Captain America. I love it. Sometimes you can just un-Velcro these. I found that it's just a little bit easier for me to just do it this way and just kind of strategically stick my arms through it. It only takes a couple seconds compared to it taking much longer. Okay, so for this, of course, gonna put them on, tuck this inside of that, if you can see that. And the great thing about this suit, since it is a lot tighter, I don't have issues with the back coming out, which was another one of the issues I have with the other two suits, which I love. I love that this is just super tight. And also it gives a little bit of extra padding right here. So I really do feel like I'm Steve Rogers. Gives me some 17s maybe. So just go ahead and put these bad boys on, wrap them underneath so it looks like that, the final look. And then next up, gotta grab this bad boy. Helmet is made by Jordan's Ironic Armory, custom piece, super beautiful, I love it. And it actually fits just like a glove, fits incredible. To put this bad boy on, I just un-Velcro this right here. I unlatch it right here. Made out of real leather too. Real leather and real metal. This thing is pricey. Oh, it just fits so nice too. Okay, this is where I'm gonna have some trouble doing it myself. Now we might have to, am I aligned right there? Cameraman says I'm lined up. Ah! I could do this all day. Next step is we gotta take off the shield, make sure that we don't knock off any of these beautiful Star Wars Funko Pops. And on the shield, I definitely kind of messed up, so I don't need to hear it from any professional cosplayers. Put a ton of glue on the back of this so that the magnets could stick on the back. And I'll show you a little display of that. There we go. Took me longer this time than usual, but as you can see, looks pretty sick. And I'll show you actually the back side right here. And then just... All right, let's go showcase this in a different light, guys. Let's go. Thank you guys so much for viewing my Captain America Winter Soldier costume reveal. If you guys liked the video, make sure to leave a like and then comment what you guys would like to see me do next. Make sure that you share this with your other fellow cosplayer friends. And that's everything from me. Captain America, out.